You know, I got one story. You're gonna flip. In February, Uncle Sister invited us, right, for a big function. She told her son is going to Joburg, all caterers and all. They had one dishes, what they put, maki, no money, but the way they splash out for the functions. Then February, that child went away, right? He went to Joburg. Last week, he's coming here my house now. He's came with Durban now for the visitation Durban, you know, the December time. He came with my house. I was supposed to go market. And I said, now my nephew coming, uncle nephew. I'd rather just wait a little bit because, you know, our family now, you know, how they'll talk, you left and run, we never see and all. You know how it is. I don't like words. Then I went away, right? He came away now. Oh, you. I didn't know what that child is, eh? And Padma too, uncle, sister, the way she's carrying on for herself, she thinking her son went to overseas and earning dollars and she's seen a little bit money. Joburg is around the corner, but the way some people can show off too. Not everybody is the same. He came in and making, yellow auntie. I got a shock of my life, eh? I said, Padma, what happened to this fella? His whole accent and all changed. What do you mean, February came back December? How that accent and all changed? He says, no, he belong with a different IP. You know, he's a high class and I got a big job and big promotion. He's a big boss, I hear. But, oh, your worst thing. Uncle couldn't understand every sentence. Ne, 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 one way. I don't know, one rooster is crowing, pecking in my lounge or what, eh? Ne, ne, ne. And then, I have best part for me now. He's telling, oh, yo, I can't never come back to Durban. I hear the humidity level is too high. 34 years you stayed here. Couple months you went away there, you're getting shockwaves. And anyway, his mother and all, his mother, they did have fan and all. Only recently they got fan, was fanning with the paper and all. Now only she's acting like, oh, yo, you know how it is. And then he's saying, hey, mommy, make it fast, come on, we'll go to the beach. 34 years he was here. Pravesh never went to the beach. He didn't worry about the beach sand, no the beach water. And yet he's running away for miles to the beach. He's rushing. He was so afraid he'll get dark in the beach. He never saw the sun, never saw the beach. I don't know, now he's running and putting show. Then he can post over there and tag everybody and say, at the beach, just checked in. Anyway, I didn't worry. I didn't want to say anything. But when he went away, I said, no, man, I'll phone Padma. I phoned at 7 o'clock. I was in shock. I never go market, nothing. Because he insulted me too. He told I mustn't go buy in the market. I don't know hygiene level. His mother used to buy every month in the market. That child don't know. She and I go. All the stall fellas know us. Sagran, Dannas, Perwal. Everybody knows us. Now his mother's shopping in a big retail store. Now she thinks she's all that. But anyway, I don't like to say anything. My uncle catch me talking about his family. Get very, very angry. Now, worst thing, I phoned Palma. I said, yeah. You need to take that child and go for blessing. Because I don't know what happened. All accent, everything changed about him. You want to go beach and everything. I'm very worried. Another thing too is stammer. Not stammer. He's talking, he's different. Everything is neh, neh, neh. And I don't know if it's alright. I told her to take him for brushing and blessing. And he'll come away right, man. And she got so angry with me. She said, you don't tell me about my son. My son is making it big in Joburg. You're not sitting like a Pune. I was so upset. I mean, you know, we can all make it in Durban. I'm doing so well. Maybe I'm a little, I'm not well to do living in mansion with 3-4 pools and all. But I'm okay. I'm happy. Yeah? But not all the Jehovah people are like that. Some of them are so lovely. They don't forget it. Some of them are so lovely. Thank you for joining. Have a bash with Tash, and you will catch me soon with our next latest scoop. Have fun now.